Oliver Bjorkstrand.
I used to be a spy until...
We got a burn notice on you. You're blacklisted.
When you're burned, you've got nothing. No cash, no credit, no job history. You're stuck in whatever city they decide to dump you
Where
in.
Where am I?
Miami.
You do whatever work comes your way. You rely on anyone who's still talking to you. A trigger-happy girlfriend.
Should we shoot them?
An old friend who used to inform on you to the FBI.
You know, spies. Bunch of bitchy little girls.
Family, too.
Hey, is that your mom again?
If you're desperate.
Someone needs your help.
Oliver. And a down-and-out spy you met along the way.
That's how we do it, people.
Bottom line, as long as you're burned, you're not going anywhere.
Oliver.
How long do you figure this is going to take? Now that Dana's passed, I got a little hurricane named Michelle waiting on me.
Just need to put Harrison Lane on the right track. Then you can go
hunker down. Deputy
Hart.
Miami-Dade Sheriff's Department. Yeah, I don't know if you saw, but the storm did some damage to the back of your shop there. You got a gas line cut, so you're sitting on a powder keg. We're going to have to open everything up, get you guys out here, see what's going on.
What are you talking about?
Don't be doing that, Chubbs.
Radko.
Who?
Yep.
Radko.
Who's asking?
A guy who almost got his head blown off this morning. Got visited by a hitter who had a modified...
Shooty shooty.
Just like this one. And you sold it to him.
I have no idea what you're talking about. No!
Sorry, girl. Hey, don't make me shoot that sweet ride over there.
5 seconds. You know the guy who...
Shooty.
...let me. Where is he?
A young guy came in last week. He wanted a clean...
Shooty.
...with a 20-round drum. His name was Cal, or Cole. That's all I know.
Oh, man. It's like shooting a beautiful songbird, really.
What? What do you want?
I asked you, where can I find this guy?
I don't know. Wait. Just wait. He told me to drop the
shooting
in the dumpster behind the Gold Coast Apartments in North Miami. That's really all I know.
You know, this guy Cole probably didn't want to drive all over town with a hot gun. I bet he lives there.
You think we could trust these two guys to keep their mouths shut?
No.
Come on, dude, seriously?
It's gonna smell like chicken in there, but I don't want you two to get hungry.
Come on, seriously, I'm claustrophobic!
Now, don't worry, we'll have the real sheriff's department come and collect you just as soon as they're done cleaning up the storm mess.